Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Your skincare is just not cutting it. There's too much sag, you're seeing aging, but you don't want fillers, you don't want Botox, you're not sure about devices because you've heard you can get rid of fat in the face. What about using your own blood products that are 100% pure? We don't add heparin, we don't have a plug that might give off plastic and put it in the body, we don't have anything. But we take your healing factors that you use every day in the body to help fight off disease, illness, and repair things within the body and changes in cells to help repair, rejuvenate your own skin. If that sounds good, stay tuned for this video. If you're a provider, one of the problems you're having with platelet-rich fibrin is that it clots prematurely. People lose their mind. They get a lot of questions. How do you spin it? What tubes do you use? How do you know that you have the right product? Do you have too many red cells, white cells? I now measure within my clinic, I can measure those cells with a blood counter. What I'm going to share with you today is a new method that I use so that you do not get early clotting in the tube. Remember, clotting, when you spin the blood down, it's going to want to clot. That is the amazing part of blood. That clot that forms allows slow release of growth factors. You get that with PRF, platelet-rich fibrin, but not with PRP, platelet-rich plasma. Everyone knows platelet-rich plasma, but PRF is the new generation of blood product. I'm going to take you into the clinic right now. We're going to spin some blood. I'm going to show you the new EZ Cool system and how I get over 1 hour of liquid to use. The first thing to keep in mind before I show you this is the tubes make a difference. They should be hydrophobic. You can't just take any tube and use it. I also use a 13 ml tube because that's going to give me 1.5 cc's, which is the perfect amount for an under eye or a lip. Yield is important because we want concentrated yield. Let's go take a look and see the new EZ Cool system. So here's the blood draw that we all know. It's important not to take a long time. People think they do it quickly, and when you time it, they take 4 or 5 minutes to draw blood. The blood should be drawn in under 2 minutes, preferably 90 seconds, because it will clot early. But I'm going to show you in a moment, once we get it drawn, we can then separate it to short acting and long acting. So here, I think it's important to have a tube holder. You can see how fast I'm working here. I sped it up so you don't have to sit through, but you see my tube holder? I put two tubes in my warm, let me stop it here. I put two tubes in my warm tray. That's going to form the fibrin clot earlier. And then I put the remaining tubes in a cooler called the EZ Cool that comes with the EZ PRF system, if that happens to be what you're using. It takes the product down to a specific temperature so it does not clot early. Why is that important? In this patient, I'm seeing this is a patient in the mid-50s. I'm doing full face. That's what I do most of my day. I'm using the plasma brow, the under eye, I'm using plasma in the lips, and I'm doing sculpt or full face with a combination in the lower face of plasma sculpt. So I might need 12 to 15 minutes to do those full face injections. I don't want to deal with early clotting. I'll keep the video running, but this gives me actually up to an hour. So if you're taking your time or you take longer to inject, you still can do this. So if we look, you see me put them in the cooler. I'll stop it here. You see the cooler up above? It's a white container with a jar. There's cool water in there, and it takes it to that specific temperature. I'll come through here. This is how I draw it up. This is what PRF should look like. We want white cells. We want a few red cells, but not a lot. We do not want hemosiderin staining. So you see what the PRF is, and now you can get the pure PRF, you can mix it with what you want. If you happen to like mixing it with hyaluronic acid fillers, again, it gives you more time, and that makes the comfort level important. But that fibrin clot is what's needed for this to work well. So don't minimize that, and don't use the fact of early clotting a reason why you go to use PRP. You want the slow release of growth factors over time. That clot is a fibrin scaffold dripping in the goodness over time. It's not a big hit of growth factors that the body can't use. Watch my plasma eyes, my plasma brow, plasma glow, plasma lip, and my plasma sculpt. You can see how I use PRF specifically. Each one of those has their own website, by the way, but you can see how I use it in practice to get the most natural full face results, because full face is much more important to me than spot treating here or there, and it's much more cost effective than doing one vial of filler, which probably won't give the result that people expect for a full face. The face loses a couple tablespoons, which is about 30 mLs by the age of 40 to 50. And that's just too much to replace with gel fillers. We now have new way to make it, and there's a lot of new cool things coming down the pipeline that I'm gonna introduce over the next probably 6 months or so. I put a whole playlist up here on platelet-rich fibrin and the differences of PRF and PRP. Stay tuned here. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.